Hi, my name's Rich, WB5YBZ. I'm a proud owner of a Icom 7300. I like to use various programs like Ham Radio Deluxe, also FT8 programs, different from Ham Radio Deluxe, or Slow Scan TV, different from Ham Radio Deluxe again. Some of the times, the settings in the Icom 7300 that I have to set to for that program, well, maybe, let's say my Slow Scan TV. It'll work great with my Slow Scan TV, but when I try to work the same settings in my Icom 7300 with Ham Radio Deluxe, my Ham Radio Deluxe doesn't work. So there's a little tweaking back and forth per program, and some will operate two programs on that same setting, some won't. But what I have found that you can save your settings for that program, or a couple of programs, or if you want to call them three or four programs, you can title it as that. And let me show you how to set those settings. That way you can set maybe one or two programs for, say, Slow Scan TV and FT8, and then you can save another settings for your program of Ham Radio Deluxe, or whatever. So let's go on over to the radio. Thanks so much for watching. What I'm going to do is I'm going to hit my menu and come over here to hit set. Well, a lot of times it comes up like this. So you push the button down once and you go to your SD card. And I want to save my settings. So I will save my settings and new files. I'm going to hit new files and I'm going to hit clear. And what I'm going to do is capitalize this and I'm going to name it Slow Scan TV and I hit space and then I'm going to hit FT, the number is FT8, and then I'm going to hit enter. Save file, yes. You have to have a card in here, I might have to add. When I say load settings, there's my Slow Scan TV and my FT8. All I have to do is hit that. I hit all, and it says yes. And then I'll say restart the IC7300. We start it up and there we are. It's in there. Now if you want to have one for Ham Radio Deluxe or whatever, you can use various ones for different programs and then you can load that particular program up and it should work with that software. Okay, well, I hope that helps you out. Thanks so much for watching.